The fate of the PED secretary designate still hangs in the balance tonight. As Action 7 News reporter Regina Reese explains, lawmakers spent hours today questioning Hannah Scandera's actions.
Just look at the numbers. That's the defense taken by New Mexico PED secretary designate Hannah Scandera as she argues to keep her position.
We have a 70% graduation rate right now for our students. That means 3 out of 10 students are lost. I believe we can pursue those 3 out of 10 that are lost and begin to close that gap even further.
For the second week in a row, Scandera's performance was put under the microscope as legislators decide whether to make her position permanent. Legislators took issue with many of Scandera's actions, including an overbearing PED.
All we've done is taken away authority from local school boards. And that's the issue that I really want to focus on.
Scandera was also asked to defend virtual schooling.
Virtual schooling can be a game changer in our state, but we need to hold ourselves accountable.
Legislators also voiced concern that the secretary decided how teachers would be evaluated without much local level input.
There's provision for the secretary to write the rules around the evaluation system.
Scandera says she feels she has shown she can be a great leader and can do the job. Now it will be up to legislators to decide if they feel the same way. Reporting in Santa Fe, Regina Ruiz, Action 7 News.
The hearing continues tomorrow. If there is no vote, Scandera will be allowed to remain on the job. If the Senate rejects her, she will be ousted from her